They're heading straight for the farmers. No, don't do it. Hello, guys. Welcome back to Kingdoms and Castles with me, Biffa. Thank you very much for joining me. Great to see you. We're back. It's Alpha 3. I've been waiting for this. I've been away. I haven't been able to touch it, and I'm back. I'm diving straight in. There's a whole load of new stuff that's been added, so we are going to just jump into the game and get stuck in. Less raiders and dragons. We're going to go with the hardest one that's available at the minute, which is the easy setting. Let's have a look. Let's pick a map, and then when we get into the game, we will start talking about some of the options that there are and some of the new things that have been added. I'm very excited to share some of these with you. Let's build. I'm liking this one with the sort of the river. Yeah, let's have this one here. Let's take a look at this. Here we go. So let's pause the game and take a look around our map. It's not actually the biggest map ever, but yeah, we can make this work. We can make this work. So let's see. What have we got down here? Castle. We know what we need to start with. We need to start with our keep. We have a change to the gate. The stone gate does actually have a gate that closes now. Plus, you can build on top of it. Nothing else new in this one. The town. What do we have in here? Oh, a manor. Houses the most peasants demand charcoal. Now, that's something new, provides more taxes. So charcoal is something we're going to be looking at. A manor we've got as well, so bigger than the cottage. A pier, you may have noticed that, allows building over water. Hence, going for this map, there's lots of land, of course, because we can now use the sea to build on as well, which is fantastic, as well as the land. So looking forward to that. And what do we have here? Roads, bridges, farms, orchards, quarries, forester, and right at the end here, a charcoal maker used for heating and cooking. So we need to build those as well. So I'm going to have a quick sip of tea. And we are going to get stuck straight in. We now have these at the top as well. There's no... Oh, you can use the numbers. Oh, there we go. Look, 1, 2, and 3 to speed up and slow down. Excellent. And we should be seeing ogres and all that sort of lovely good stuff as well. So where are we going to start? We do have some stone over here. Plenty of forests. New music as well has been added to the game. Do you know what? I think we're going to add our keep right in here. I can never remember which way around this thing's supposed to go. Oh, you still need to zoom in first before you can use your scroll wheel. There we go, and R rotates it. I always think I want to put, like, that way. And then we'll put a gate next to it. So maybe if we'll just put it here, that'll be fine. And we'll go with that. Yay! And there's the peasants. And they're going to get stuck in building it. They are fantastic. So let's get going. Oh, man, it's been a couple of weeks since I've played this. So I need to start thinking about what we're doing here. What are they going to tell us? Let's see. Good day, sire. We need farms. Yep. Let's grow our kingdom with roads, then houses. And good day, sire, to you. So what do we have? Wood. So we've got some stuff. Can I build? Let's just have a quick look in here. Bridge farm. We can't build. Oh, we need more trees and stuff. Okay, well, let's chop down some of these things. We have lots of people. There we go. We'll chop that one. We'll chop that one. We'll get all of these guys working. Let's fast forward that a bit. Get some wood. Then we can start building. I want to build. Let's have a look. A quarry. Yep, and a forester. We're going to need more stone for that. Well, let's get a quarry going first. Where's the nearest? So we've got a stone area here. Although now that it's winter, we can't actually see which bit of the stone we can harvest. Oh, there we go. So we can harvest all of this around here. Let's just chop a load of these down. And say that one there. That one there. We're going to clear out as much. Oh, this is going to be fantastic for getting a load of stone. There we go. We'll have that one. I'm clicking away because after you've done chop, unless you close that like that, you can also click away and it will do it. Excellent. So let's put in... Boom, 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 boom. Our quarry. Too far away from our roads, of course. I'm forgetting completely that we need to build roads and stuff. That's okay. If we go straight up here, like that, and then what I'll do is I'll build across up here as well. I think that'll work well. So let's come across here. Roads can only go on land. Oh, I've got to remove the forest. Oh, okay. They're all moaning because they have no houses. Do not be moaning about lack of houses. There we go. There's stuff for you to do. 3 people wanted to join. Okay, we'll probably put some houses down first then. Why not? A hovel costs 3 fire. We've got plenty of trees, so that's fine. Oh, did I just place that somewhere or did that just disappear? I don't think I placed it. Let's put down some hovels. 1, 2, and then we'll do the same over here. Town, hovel, 1, 2. There we go. What do hovels hold? Houses peasants. I can't remember exactly how many. Let's speed that up a bit, get that done. Have a sip of tea while we're waiting for that to grow. Weather's bad. Yay, some people are happy. I think they hold 4 each, don't they? So, yes, they do. So we've got space for new people to move in. Fantastic. We're going to need some food. We've got 7 out of 50 food. Oh, my goodness. Let's get some farms going. Could do an orchard. Let's do a farm. Have we got any rounds here that are particularly... that's weird. It keeps closing out the thing. Let's pause a second and have a look. So we've got these ones here are fertile. I want to get some very fertile farms going. Boom, 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 boom. I tell you what we're going to do is we're going to go 1, 2. We're going to go for 2 farms. Let's get them building those. Yep, yep, yep. No food, no food. I need somewhere to store the food, of course. Where are they going to store that? A small granary. We need 5 stone. Okay, so we need to get this quarry going. It's a long way to go over there. Stone was actually a long way away from where I started, wasn't it? So, how far out can I build that? It's probably okay, isn't it? Let's grab our quarry. Yeah, there we go. We'll get that going there. Please don't be sad that there's no food. No one who wants to live in our kingdom. Well, that's okay. No, don't die. Please don't die. That would be terrible if they all died before we've even got started. Food should be coming in at any moment. We don't need a granary, do we? Because they're going to store it here. They're starving. What are they saying? He's an apprentice. I don't know how long I can go on. Please don't die. 4 people have come. So what have we got? 4 people. Is that somebody died? No. We've got 16 beds. 3 peasants have died of starvation. Oh, look. Got the close-up there. Well, we still have 4 people. So I think people just joined and then people just died all at the same time. Oh, dear. Not fully staffed. Well, that's okay. We'll get more people moving in. We'll get the farms going. Man, why are they starving already? We have 10 food. Are you like... Yes. Are you, like, bugged out over there? No, they're happy again. That's good. They're getting the stone for us. Excellent. Took too long to store our harvest. Some of it was ruined. Okay, well, so what we're going to do is we're going to pause. Because there's some amazingly fertile land over here, which probably would have been a lot better place to put a farm. This is like we had last time. All the fertile land is around the coast. So we're going to start going for some of that, I think. How many people do we have? 4... We have 3 working there, 1 working on a farm. So there's nobody working on here. Do you know what I'm going to do is I am going to close that down. Yep, get you staffed over at a farm. And I want to just bring some food in. So let's get... We'll worry about the more complicated stuff later. Let's just get our basics taken care of. If we go there and there. Go on then, off your build. And then we can get 2 farms in. That's it. Everybody, I'm going to go there. We're going to cancel that farm. We'll leave that one going as the food is already starting. Let's see how that goes. Hopefully that will do. We'll start getting some of these and we'll work on the things that help the farms a bit later when we get to that. And we probably could do with a small, not a stockpile. Let's go for a small granary right there. There we go. They will take it here, but that's a lot nearer. Once it's built. Excellent. And then we'll open up this again. Oh, we have 6 people. Yes, let's get this open then. There we go. You can't yet particularly say how many can work at each thing. They will literally work wherever they like. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's good. We've got some builders. Nobody's idle, but that's fine. What are you going to say? Worrying about food. We have some food. Don't worry. We have some. There we go. This has been built up. Now, this is something new that I want to show you as well. In these storehouses. So let's get this finished. Do, 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 do. Almost done. Let's have a look. Nearly there. Right. Let's take a look at this. Look. You click on it and it opens up and they each have their own storage ability. So I was talking about this with the devs, whether it was their own idea or mine, I don't know, but I thought it'd be more good for planning things out if you could see particularly how much a granary would hold. So you know that that's going to store 200. You then have good reasons for putting more granaries out near your farm. So yeah, so that's good. Oh, more people have moved in. Excellent. So now we can get... Let's stick in... What am I looking for here? It's in here somewhere. Quite forester. Oh, we need 5 stone. We have 1 stone. Okay, let's speed these guys up. Get them collecting that. Here comes some more food. Excellent. That echo was me with my mouth inside my cup of tea. I can't stop drinking. He's going to complain about food. They're starving. No, they're not. They're fine. We have food. Do you know what? We could even add in another farm over here. It's some very fertile land. There we go. We have some stone. Good, good. Let's get our forester going. To be honest. Oh, yeah. It's when you right click and swivel after you've selected what you want to build. That's what's happening. Ah, okay. Well, let's put that over here as well. Maybe we could tuck it in. Yeah, we can tuck it in over there. Insufficient resources? What are you talking about? Oh, it shows you what it's waiting for as well. 15 wood, 5 stone. Oh, that's good. And these guys are walking a long way. So we are going to put a small stockpile. Can I put... Let me just see for a second. Quarry. Must be near usable stone. Okay, so that square there can't be used for a quarry. But a stockpile there... would be fantastic, because then when we put another quarry next to it over here, they'll be right by it. 10 people! Let's have a look in here. How much food do we have? Oh, you can even see the food inside. That is fantastic. I do like that. I'm going to click on that. Brilliant. Click on it. There we go. Screenshot. Nice. I like that. That is very cool. Whoa. Whoa. Going back and forwards. That is very cool. I do like that. We're growing. We have space. We're collecting stone. They're still waiting for stuff. What resources do we... It says 0 builders. So, even though... Oh, so, it allowed me to build it. But it's not actually assigning any builders. Oh, there is. 2 or 3 builders. Some more people have moved in. Okay, that's good. Let's speed things up again. Excellent. We're on top of the food situation. Good, good, good. Nobody's idle. Plenty of stone coming in. We'll soon have a load of wood coming in. So what I really want to look at is we're going to have to start getting some protection here as well. So we can't do that yet. We can build this. Maybe we'll stick one of these here. It's probably going to take a lot of our stone. What do they have? Tree 5, stone 15. Yeah, that's taken a lot of stuff. Okay, we'll just put that there to start things off. And I'm thinking of putting my gate in here at some point. And we'll have some farms outside. But with these new piers that you can build, I think they take a long time. Tree 25, stone 50. Wow! So you've really got to get ahead in the game to start getting some of those. Flipping heck. That is a lot of stuff, isn't it? Because what I was thinking of doing was actually putting on here an archer tower. But that's taking gold now. 20 gold. Oh, wow. And we didn't have that before, did we? Allows you to tax your peasants. We need the throne room. Okay. Things are growing. Things are different. I like it. I like it. So let's have a look. We can stick a cottage down. We have enough stone for the cottage. I haven't really sort of planned out... Let's put that there. Some of our other services, like the church and things like that, because it needs, in the town square, it needs so much stuff. I could probably put a town square in reasonably simply. I only need 20 trees, and that covers a nice area, doesn't it? Let's see. That covers a big area. We could put that in here. Oh, look at the area it covers. Yeah, we're going to stick that in here. Let's chop all the leaves down. There we go. And that one as well. It's going. It's going. This is going to be our town square. And then all of these houses will be affected by that. Positively. Positively affected, which will be good. Wow. The thunder and lightning. Look, you see the rain collecting on the ground. I like it. Some excellent visual improvements. That is really cool. There we go. That's going to go there. You're going to complain about something. Try examining a house and see how we improve our peasant's condition. Well, let's have a look. We've got room for 28 at the moment. Let's slow things down. Wants access to well. Oh, yeah, of course. I bet that is something we could easily build. Yes, it is. What's the coverage? So that's right by the water, so that's not too bad. So even if we squeezed one in somewhere... This lightning is intense. I think probably over here. We're going to put it behind that wall because that's going to need some protection. It's going to cover what we've got so far. A tavern. You'd enjoy it too, would you? Wow, we shall see. We shall see. Let's get that well built. Tax them. Yeah, we can't do that yet. We're not able to... Oh, we can build the throne room. Yep, we're going to start taxing. We are going to start taxing. That is going to fit in nicely right there. Perfect. Then we'll have another tower here. This is going to be open a bit. What I'm going to do is sort of build up what we need. Then as the game goes on, as we did before, quit sympathy. We can knock things down. We can move stuff around. We can rearrange things. That's fine. But we'll probably end up building the wall all the way around here. And then having maybe something built on the water through here somewhere. A fire has started in a farm. Come on, put it out. Put it out. Don't lose the farm. They're coming in. They're coming in. Oh, man. It's that spread. It's that spread to the grass around the... Oh, my goodness. It spread to the other farm. No. I don't want to lose all the food. Come on. Put it out. Oh, my goodness. The granary. Oh, no. It's still there. They've put it out. Ooh. That could have been bad. That could have been very bad. Good grief. Considering how close to the water it is, how far that... Oh, I see. It doesn't cover. Okay, well, let's put another well in over here somewhere then. Which is a... That's a barren square. We could just put it there, couldn't we? Yes, there we go. It's next to the road. Covers the farms. We should be fine. We should be fine. So how's this going? Throne room. It's got some builders working on it. Excellent. We could build another one of these. There's no point at the moment building the manor house because we are going to need to collect charcoal for that. A charcoal maker. Used for heating and cooking. Now we'll get to that one. Let's put another cottage there. So it's going to get the bonuses. If we look here, town square, well access, neighbours, access to road. Lots of happiness. Happiness overall is up to 80. It's not looking too bad. And we can get some gold in and at least get one archer tower. Let's make this a little bit bigger. There we go. Oh, it's sort of disappeared. That was weird. It's like it's gone shorter. By the way, guys, lots of you have been asking about how you can get this game, how you can play it as well. I believe that what's the word I'm looking for? The money was gained for this game on a site called Fig. It's a bit like Kickstarter, that sort of thing. And I believe now... What are we waiting for? No, I don't want to see you. I want to see what's going on with this. Oh, it's been finished! There we go. I believe now you are able to go on and back the game and get access to the game. Cheeky screenshot there. And have access to it yourself. So I'm going to find that link and put it in the description below. Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's tax. Let's get some tax going. Happiness has immediately dropped. Fine. We need more farms, don't we? We're going to start running out of food. I might get an orchard going. Let's... Oh, no. Already. Oh, man. And we haven't even got... Can I build a archer tower? We need 20 gold. Well, that was flipping out the blue, wasn't it? We are certainly not ready for these guys. We have no protection at all. We've got 34 residents. Let's see how this goes. This could solve our food problem. What's that? Oh, the birds are like landing. I haven't noticed that before. Here they come. They're heading straight for the farmers. No, don't do it. What have they taken? Four people. And they've set fire to my stuff. The scumbags. No. What are you doing? There's a well right here. Have they gone? They've gone. Well, they've taken four people. That wasn't too bad. Did they take all my food as well? My food seems to be very lacking. No way. I think they took my food. Scumbags. Okay. We're going to build that up there. We have 8 gold. How much do we need for Archer Tower? 20. Okay, they're a bit happier. We're getting some stuff coming in here. And they can take that all in there. We've got plenty of space. Wow, that wasn't very good. I wasn't very pleased with that. Food's running low. Improved conditions. Viking ships are coming. Do you know what? I've seen the Viking ships. They were not too far away. Oh, man. Okay, well, we've still got 30 people. Happiness is going up. They're going to complain about the food. Yes, I know. We could do with some more farms, couldn't we? We have 6 idle people. Let's add in. This is very fertile land. Let's have a look. There, we'd gone out one more with our road, but we can't. Well, 2 more farms. That'll do for now. I still want to get a gate here. 20 gold. That is a lot of gold, isn't it? Hopefully 2 more farms in the orchard once that starts coming in. Madeleine the Apprentice. That should help a lot, shouldn't it? I'm hoping. Yeah, the food's just coming in and we have some spare. Yep. Get happy. Don't be unhappy. So I'm hoping they can't actually get through the corners here. Because look, that isn't really joined, is it? I think I've built this section wrong. Look, I've got stairs leading into the tower. Oh my goodness. Well, we'll work on that. Don't worry, we'll work on that. This probably isn't the best start to a castle I've ever had. But hey-ho. We've got space. We've got some happiness. We're almost getting 19 gold. 20 gold. An archer tower is going to go on there. Sort of covering what we've got without going too high at the moment. I know in my last playthrough, we went for a lot of extremely tall towers to cover everything. We could stick a windmill in, couldn't we? And try and cover... Oh, that looks a bit weird, doesn't it? Doesn't give you the area it covers. Oh, it does, sort of. So that's not going to cover all of that, but that could cover a couple of those. We could stick one here and cover one, which probably won't be worth it. Let's stick one in there. Cover at least a couple of those. And if we can get our food situation more sorted, I bet. We could add a... Oh, we can't add a castle block there, which is weird. I would have thought we could. What do we need? 40 stone for one of those. If you put one there, they're still going to get through the corners. Yeah, this might have to be rearranged slightly. I like this bit, though. This bit's looking okay. And we're getting resources, so that's fine. How many people do we have here? 1 out of 1 working there. Josh is eager to sleep. That's not who I want to look at. 4 out of 4 working there. We have 6 idle people. We could probably add in... I want some farms down here. So let's get... If we add a road there... There we go. I think these are very fertile. There we go. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Everybody's going to be busy. They should be able to just take the food there. And that should be good. I can never work out which way... This first thing you put down, the keep, is supposed to face. But I don't think it's supposed to face that way. I think that is supposed to face inside, isn't it? Yeah, okay. We'll ignore that. We won't worry too much about that. Don't worry about that. We'll be fine. How's the food? Yeah, plenty of food. Plenty of stone. Plenty of wood. I want another archer tower on here. And then I think I'm going to be happy. Let's just speed things up a bit. Get some more gold. Happiness is quite low. How much does that cost? 25. I'm not going to do that. Oh, this is going up. Excellent. So that's going to gain a bit more food. I bet I could delete that now. And these will still work. It's a little bit cheaty, but I can put a windmill in there. There we go. So we can get some bonuses from those. Bonus food. Stop saying you're going to die. Oh, here we go. We can get... Oh, we need 25 trees. Almost there. Wood 24. Anybody going to bring in an extra piece of wood? It's probably because I've just put that down. At least then we're going to have a bit. There we go. There we go. We'll have a bit of coverage. Excellent. And then we can start expanding out over here. We could put a... What I'm going to do, I think, is put in... I don't know where my gates are going to go. I don't think we're going to worry about that just yet. What I've done on my playthroughs before is we've sort of gone for the putting down the archer towers and whatever, wherever they need to go. We're going to get ogres in this alpha as well. That is now guaranteed. We didn't see any in alpha 2 at all. Got up to 1,000 peasants, no ogres. We will get ogres. We've got enough. Our beds are all full up. Let's just stick down a couple of beds. Try and grow a bit. Oh, we need some more trees. I want to just put cottages down. So we will see ogres. So we are going to need to get some of the larger and heavier ballista towers. Ballistas going on top of the towers as well. But what I did before was I put these sort of castle towers spotted around just to protect... the stuff that we've got already. And then we sort of move things around, change things. If I put one in there, like that, and then on top of that, we could put an archer tower. That'll protect that area. These two are protecting sort of this area here. I can click on that one. There we go. And this one here will protect... we can't even select it. I was hoping I could select it to see. But I'm pretty sure that's going to overlap that and cover this middle bit. So then we'll be protected everywhere, which is good. Let's speed it up a bit and get the extra gold. And then I can put that one down on here. I think that's the right height. And then at least we can build a bit. And this first area is protected. Let's have a quick look in here. How's that going? Yeah, lots of food in there. Is this producing food yet? Fertility bonus plus 12. Master worker plus 3. 22 a year, 19 a year. Things are going up. They're looking good. Vikings invading. Are they coming from the same way because they know that's a good way? Oh, they're coming from the way over here that I was just about to protect. Let's put that down anyway. And all the people that rush over to build it, if they're not quick enough... Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to shut that down. Is there enough archers and people... in these? Yes, there is. Oh, they've already got a skill bonus. I'm hoping they'll get it done quick before they come over. Oh, here they come. They're already invading and setting fire to things. No. The arrows are working. They're taking people away. No, they're setting fire. Oh, I tell you what we don't have over here is a well, do we? Nope. There's our well coverage. Let's put one there. Actually, is that a good spot? Yeah. Oh, my goodness. The rubble has gone. Can I not build another? The rubble has gone. I mean, the quarry has gone. We need more trees. Oh, man. Are they leaving yet? Not yet. Oh, my stockpile has gone. That's all my wood and stone. Well, thank you very much. They're off. You scumbags. Well, we got this done in the end. But they destroyed everything else. Good grief. We need 15 trees. Let's speed things up a bit. I feel like we're going to be more protected next time. The next time somebody comes, we'll be more protected. Let's do that. What do we need for small stockpiles? 7 trees. We're almost there. Oh, we'll have this one here that will cover it. There we go. Let's pop that there. So what's the coverage on this one? Yeah, so that overlaps that one quite well. Can I actually click on it? There we go. Well, I think this is a good start for our little town. Gradienshire. We need a name. Stick a name in the comments below for our new little setup that we've got going up here. Our new little town. Tune in again tomorrow for the... Whoa, that was a big strike of lightning. Tomorrow for the next episode of Kingdoms and Castles. Don't forget to leave a like as well. Always greatly appreciated. And I will see you then. Take care. Bye-bye.